Hey, you remember a while back I told you about my friend Doug who crossbred a chicken where it would grow an extra leg so you could have extra legs when you go order your chicken? Yeah, well, he's at it again. And he decided he was going to make the world's greatest mouse trap, the trap that would put all others into shame. So he disappears into his barn for a couple months, comes back out, and he's got this board. He's got a razor blade in the middle of it and cheese on the side, looking something like this. You got the razor blade right here, got a little piece of cheese right there. And so this is the world's greatest mousetrap. I'm like, well, how's it gonna work? How's it gonna get the mouse? He said, well, the mouse is gonna get hungry. He's gonna smell the cheese. He's gonna go running up to it, put his little head over that razor blade and cut it off when he eats the cheese, goes for the cheese. I'm like, well, but what's to keep the little guy from just going around and getting the cheese and taking off? Doug looks at that and he goes, man, you got a good point. We got to work on this. So he disappears another couple months, comes back out, got another piece of wood, and around he's got like a bandsaw blade in a circle around it. So this is it. This is the trap, the one that's going to put them all to shame. Once again, I'm looking at this thing and I'm going, okay, well, it looks impressive, but how's it even going to attract a mouse? There's not even any bait in the middle of it. He said, well, mouse is going to get hungry. He's going to go running up to that thing and he's going to poke his little head over it and cut it off when he's going. But where's the cheese?